I am on vacation. I'm kind of in love, so I've now switched direction. So I'm going to do a book with this kind of a background. This one's a little too light. So yeah, this is the way things go, right? This is art. This is art. I set out with one thing and I started that way, and that's what got me started. Because if you're an artist, you know that sometimes that's the hardest part, is just getting started, because you don't have that light bulb, right? You don't have that light bulb in your head saying, make this today. So that was my goal, my thing to say, make this today. But I want a bunch of these papers. So I'm going to make a bunch of these papers and I'm going to fast forward it, but I'm not going to record myself making all of them, because how boring for you to just sit there and watch me dab paper towels. I can't believe I got like every stencil that I could possibly need that was going to be mod. We'll do mod later. We'll do a different mod at a different time. But I am going to use these colors, but I'm going to kind of change up the color palette just slightly, because now I feel like I want it to be kind of browns and beiges and oranges and yellows, so kind of fall and bronze. So I'm going to go ahead and start speeding things up here, but thanks for coming along for the ride and actually seeing how my brain works a little bit. So I'll see you in just a few minutes.
Brothers, you know so well, it started way back in history with that rap
CA
and me.
My team.
Been had a little horsey named Paul Revere. Just me and my horsey and a quart of beer. Riding across the land, kicking up sand. Sheriff's posse's on my tail, cause I'm in demand. One lonely BCIP. All by myself without nobody. The sun is beating down on my baseball hat. The air is getting hot, the beer is getting flat. Looking for a girl, I ran into a guy. His name is MCA. I said howdy, he said hi. He told a little story that sounded well rehearsed. 4 days on the run and that he's dying of thirst. The brew is in my hand and he was on my tip. His voice was hoarse, his throat was dry, he asked me for a sip. He said, can I get some? I said, you can't get none. Had a chance to run, I pulled out a shotgun. Quick on the draw, I thought I'd be dead. He put the gun to my head and this is what he said.
Now my name is MCA, I got a license to kill. Yeah. I think you know what time it is, it's time to get ill. Yeah. Now what do we have here? And
yourself clear.
We stepped into the windy, had a gun, and had a grin. You think the story's over, but it's ready to begin.
Go!
just my type.
It's crafting.
By the way, I'm having a freaking blast. So I need some more. There's a layer here drying and I just popped this on like it was nothing. But also with this, I'm noticing, or I'm learning, and maybe this is completely obvious to a lot of you, with the paper towels, if it is a dirty paper towel, like if I've already got paint on it, then it leaves a different texture, or excuse me, a different transparency level than it would if it was a clean paper towel, okay? And then also depending upon how hard you push, how hard I do this, I get different transparency levels. So there's a lot of fun to be had, and this is so freaking dirty. There's so much paint on here. It took me 3 seconds to clean the other brayer, so I was like, oh, I'll go ahead and talk while I'm cleaning this one. But as you go, playing with the different paper towels and playing with the different pressures and the different everything, there's just so much that you can do to give different transparency levels, which in turn gives different textures. I'm actually going back to some of the ones that we did in the beginning, except the very first one. The very first one is going to stay exactly the way that it is because that's the one that kind of got me going down this path. Also, another thing, I tried to use makeup sponges, and I thought, oh, I'll use makeup sponges to do dab on color and then also dab off color. And the makeup sponges give a completely different look than the paper towels, which might be cool for you, but it wasn't what I was going for. And I think that the one that I did with that, I already covered it up. Let's see here. Yeah, I don't have it anymore. I covered it up because it looked weird. It didn't fit. I think that for me, if I do, like if I start with the sponges and just do a whole bunch of papers with the sponge, it wouldn't look so weird. I don't know if that makes sense, but right now the makeup sponges are not a go for me. I'm liking the way this is, that I'm putting colors down and I'm using the paper towel to take colors off, and I do a couple of layers, and if I don't like the way the colors are, then I add another layer and I kind of try to match up. God, this is taking forever and I have to keep talking. I'm sorry. All right, this is good enough. So I try to match up, like with this piece here, for example. I really like this middle part. So if I add, which I'm going to add a layer of maybe a darker color, maybe a lighter color. I don't know yet. But I'm going to try to keep this part clean. So I'm going to use the paper towel to clean the paint off of that part because I kind of like this. But for this one, like I might want to try to break up these areas. I don't know. I'm just playing and having a ball. So I'm out of coffee. What? So I'm going to go get some more coffee and clean up just a little because all of these little crusties are starting to really get in the way. And then I'll be back. You won't even know I'm gone. I don't know why I'm telling you. Okay.
We didn't say a word. You just stared at me. I said, I'm going to watch better tonight.
And that rock started hiding everything in sight. Deep. Pull me over and hide your gold. The girl is crafty like ice is cold. The girl is crafty. She knows all the moves. I started playing records. She knew all the girls.
He thought she was a thief. Just figured she'd spend the night. When I woke up late in the afternoon,
she had taken all the things from inside his room.
I found myself naked in the middle of the floor.
She had taken the bed and the chest of drawers, the mirror, the TV, the new guitar cord, my remote control,
and my old skateboard.
She robbed the prize. She took all we own,
and the boys blame me for bringing her home.
She's crafty.
She gets around.
She's crafty. She's always down.
She's crafty.
She's got it great.
She's crafty.
and she's just my type.
She's crazy.
Oh yeah.
Okay, you guys, I have been having the best time doing this. It is so fun. I love the results that I'm getting. I'm going to fix a couple of these fall ones, right? So I've got like a fall section I'm doing, and then I'm going to flip the pages over and I'm going to do winter. So it'll be mostly, you know, like blues, whites, which I don't know why those are winter colors, because really the colors of winter are like death, like, you know, ugly dead brown sticks and mud that sticks to the snow, you know, because it snows and it looks beautiful. It's all white and gorgeous. And then the snow starts melting and you get mud, right? So those of you that live in areas that you get snow, you know what I'm talking about. Those of you that don't, you're like, oh, but snow, it's just so romantic and so beautiful. It is for like 12 minutes. And then after that, it's just mud and nastiness. But I'm going to flip the papers over and do like a stereotypical winter color scheme on the back. So I'm going to finish these up and then I'm going to clean up and I'm going to end this video and then I'm going to start a new video. God, that looks so much better. I'm going to start a new video and we're going to do some fabric because I want to do fabric one since it's fall and winter. I'm going to do my front fabric paint with the browns and golds and oranges and yellows and a little bit of teal maybe, and then the back one will be the blues, so I'll do those later. I'm gonna fix this. Remember this guy? This was like the first one that I did after the blues, so it's crazy where we came from this. So I'm gonna fix this one up and then I'm gonna end this video and then we're gonna do some fabric. Okay, so thanks for hanging out with me, and hopefully I'll see you on the next one.
Classes and no homework.